Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to disable the automatic Windows activation pop-up in Windows 10, then either go to this article on the Windows Club, the link to which has been shared in the description section, or simply watch this video. So you'll have to use the registry editor to make the changes to disable the Windows activation pop-up. Press the Windows key and the R button to open the run window. Type the command regedit and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Then scroll down to the key under hkeylocal machine, software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, software protection, platform, and then activation. So I'll bring you to activation directly here. Once you are in the activation key, in the right pane, you'll find a DWORD entry called manual. And if you don't find this entry, simply right click in the open space, select new DWORD 32-bit value, name it manual. Double click on it to open its properties and change the value of value data to 1. Click on OK to save the registry editor settings, and this will disable the Windows activation pop-up. Isn't this easy? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.